guys, Karl from Rush Outdoors. We're going to do some videos here, show you what we do in the off season, some of the fun things, some of the other activities that we're involved with here. We're going to start the video off with me. In the summertime, I do a lot of drag racing. Built this Ford Mustang, 8-second car, nitrous, big block. I'm going to show you some video of me testing the car and car going down the track, some of the other fun stuff we do here at Rush Outdoors, and I'll film some of the other guys, some extracurricular activities that they do. Kind of let you know and see kind of what we're all about, some of the fun things we do outside of the hunting industry and the hunting world. So, you know, when you can't hunt, you got to have other hobbies to do. So we're going to try and show you what we do for fun. So check them out. They'll be coming to you in the next few weeks here on Rush Outdoors.
Nitrous purge from Karl's Mustang at the line here. Gets himself staged in the beams. Away he goes.
Pull the lug.
What?
Turn it on.
Oh.
Hey, wait a minute.
Just stop running it.